Welcome back to the channel, and today's video, the Fools of Trial, just warming up. Honestly, it was fun, and it is with C-class cars because of the new season. It's also the Country Rivals World Cup thing. I think points will go towards it as well, which will ultimately be good. And I'm most likely going to be repping JDMs, I suppose, but... The opening bits of this first race was a bit quite annoying for me. I personally don't like racing in the rain, even though it looks beautiful. My main concern is just that because I'm using a keyboard for input, I only have two states of throttle, which is 0 or 100%. But the cars are slow, so I didn't have problems sliding out or anything like that. It was just mainly the beginning of the race bits where my headlights would have like a flashing white spot in front of me, so I was thinking maybe my game's bugging out, but it was a bit annoying because I couldn't see my braking line. I managed to get second place in the first race. I didn't decide to redo this due to reasons, but I mean, the team won, so I've accepted it by now, for now. Oh, the second race was spot on. I'm having to fight my way through the whole pack just to get a freaking second place finish. Oh, that was good. Honestly, I want to redo this just for the jokes and for the mere fact that the actual race looks is quite nice. If you've made it till this far in the video, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys with some more content. And have a awesome day.